Hey guys, today we're going to be making cutout cookies. In the stand of a mixer, I have 1 cup of butter, and I'm going to be adding 1.5 cups of white sugar, and then we're going to beat it until it's all fluffy. Next, I'm adding 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and I'll add an egg too. I have added the vanilla and the egg, and we will turn the mixer back on until it is mixed in together. I am now adding 1 teaspoon of baking powder and a little bit of salt. We'll mix that in again. And now we're going to add 2 3/4 cup of flour. Add 1 cup at a time and beat it in. On a floured surface, roll out the dough. Dip your cookie cutter into flour, place down and press down. I decided to do some flowers and Easter decorations. For the icing, I am going to do cream cheese icing. I have 1 block or 8 ounces of cream cheese. I'm going to use 2 tablespoons of milk. With the icing sugar, I am adding it 1 cup at a time, and that is cup number 2, and I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla and mix it in together again. I just added cup number 3, and now we're gonna mix it in again. For my icing colors, I picked purple, white, yellow, and green.